It's an art which requires time for practice, and children should have adequate space and time to grow along with their music. Our next performers are 4- and 5-year-old children who have been learning the violin for less than a year. We are about to watch their first ever violin performance. Please give lots of encouragement to Anaya, Zachary, Gavin and Gara.
Thank you, my little lambs.